The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.